Okay, guys, so this is the line to get in. Hey, guys, what the heck? What are you guys doing here?
What are you doing here? Same thing as what we're doing.
Have you guys seen David yet?
Yes, he's downstairs. I just talked to him, and he's running around. We came up to get him ready for food, and then we're going back down.
All right, cool. So we'll see you guys in there?
Sounds good.
For my other videos, guys, David, censor. Never mind. Look at this, guys. Cool. No, what? Why? Why the flip off? Now I'm really gonna zoom in more.
How many have you given out?
One? But I got a picture with these guys, which is really cool. Want to go in there with me and get one?
Why, David? Come on, it'll be cool. We can put it on Facebook and be like, come to the haunted house.
You're going to think it's the fucking monster. You got grandpa fucking monster.
Yes, and Eddie. Where's and Eddie? Lily. Eddie's in the middle, and Lily.
Oh my god. Yeah, Eddie looks really thrilled.
Come
looks
on.
Like he's about to curse you and me both at the same time.
I got one in there alone, but I think it'll look better if we have it.
All right, fine.
Us.
Let's go in there.
All right, guys. I convinced David to do it. All right, I think we gotta go stand in that line over there.
Oh, kiss. No, no thanks.
No, David, there's only two of you. He's gonna say no.
He'll say yes, yes, yes.
No, he's gone.
You see, you could have given him a
you just slid it into his box.
He was ready to say
slide
hi.
It in his box.
He was ready to come out of his box for you, Luna. You should have gosh, made the approach.
No, wait, just slap it on the on the screen so they can read it and hopefully remember the info.
Yeah.
David. All right, guys, we're entering the Fright Fest Unleashed Snickers maze.
Do they give you a candy bar?
I hope so.
I want the candy bar.
Alright, here we go.
There's Dante's Inferno's meal juice.
Where?
Right there, it says Dante's Inferno.
Ah. Alright, so far, not scared.
Oh, Jesus
God. Well, okay, that actually caught me.
Nice work. I like that. I'd have that in my house. That'd be bitchin' to have.
That's cool.
That's very cool.
Look at this guy.
Oh, in my house, we need the mushrooms.
Say hi to David Oman. Oh.
Probably.
Look at it.
I know they're not real.
But still.
But they don't have any interest in real ghosts. Ask them if they want to go to a real ghost haunted house. Ask them. Like, it's all props.
Just leave a stack there.
Ask him.
I'm scared. David,
you ask.
I'm antisocial.
You're antisocial.
Yes?
You are a social butterfly.
No, no.
Yes, you
are. It's just because we're friends, so that's why I can be like myself with you. When I first met you, did we talk that much when I first met you?
No.
Exactly. See? So ask them if they want to see a real ghost hunt.
All right, I'll do it.
Okay.
You convinced me.
All right.
So wait, like proving you to it.
He's actually into
the space.
Now.
Yeah, I was like,
going home. Pigeon,
but then you got to see it.
No, they've seen it. She's seen her.
David, can I interest you in a leather vest?
No, I want some assless chaps, though.
Oh, okay.
Leather assless
chaps. I'm pretty sure we can get those here.
I bet you can. Oh my god, look at this. Tallulah. No thank you.
Aww. Get this guy for your house.
What?
Mouse is here.
Micro masks for kids.
There you go.
Where's Manson? Is he up there? They have a human foot sitting across.
This is the place for you.
Why is this the place for me? This isn't ghosts.
This is yeah, but dead. You're telling me that someone that plays with a Ouija board wouldn't like ghosts?
That's a witchy board.
Okay, wow. It's just a brand, David.
No. Blumhouse? Wait a second. Fuck me. That's too much. Yeah, Jason, that's good. That scares the shit out of me.
Chucky?
You bet your ass.
Yeah, that's a good guy doll.
You're good. That I can't stand.
Yeah, sure. Wow. Oh my gosh.
Nice to meet you.
He's kind of heavy there, so careful.
Yeah, so close to him.
Are you trying to get him?
Yeah.
Those times just goes to
guys, look at this good guy doll.
You are my history.
Oh my god, he looks amazing. I mean, goosebumps.
Oh, right here.
Sorry.
This is flashback video, and you can take a picture with that guy, which we are. David and I. We'll be there right now. David, we gotta get a picture with him.
Oh, yeah, wrong.
Why? We gotta. Let's just show, okay, everything that they have around here. This is gonna be its own individual video. They even have an adults only section. Advanced nowadays, huh, David?
Wow. That made my heart take a dirt, made my freight train heart take a dirt road.
What about that guy? Hi. Oh, Bumblebee, hi.
Buzz off.
No, oh, aw. See you at Six Flags.
I love it. That's the best time.
Buzz off.
Okay, I'm gone.
Do you want to meet Elvira?
Not to wait in line to do it, if that's your
question. And for like $50?
No.
Yeah. Mega babe.
This is scary. Ghost science. Real ghosts are not scary.
Yeah. And you obviously learned to live with it.
It's not that big of a deal. Stuff happens. Like, okay, you knocked over a figurine. If you break it, you're gonna pay for it.
Right.
I tell them that. The spirits only carry that. Goes, we have no wallets. Then they don't break anything.
So right.
Got the picture.
There you go.
Don't be damaged. You can't afford to pay.
There you go. Absolutely. Oh man, that's
real
awesome.
Life. Did I just say a real life haunted house?
Yes. Not the fake ones you see on the TV.
Yeah, thank you.
In the pictures.
Oh, wait, you were on Ghost Adventures, right? So obviously that discounts you as real, right?
Oh, there you go.
That's crazy shit.
That's crazy.
come to my house.
This weekend, Friday and Saturday, we'll both be there if you want to come and hang out with us. We'll leave all the information in the description. And as always, just please remember to like this video if you like this video. I'll see you guys next time. And if you guys want David and more videos, let me know in the comments below. Okay?